Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 actors Lee Si-young and Ji Hyun-woo, starring in NBC's upcoming Monday to Tuesday drama Risky Romance, talked about their 8-year drama reunion. See also, Euronews exclusive contract with Kakao M. The last time on the small screen together was in the 2010 drama Becoming a Billionaire, Soompi. Display, news, English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF on the reunion, Lee Si-young said, "Before, I was a rookie and Ji Hyun-woo had experience, so I couldn't really look at him. Other than when we were acting, I couldn't meet his eyes. He was so charismatic." She continued, "At the time, I didn't know him personally and only spoke to him when we were acting, but now, we talk about personal things too. I found that there are a lot of ways in which Ji Hyun-woo is more serious than I would have thought. Even things that can be overlooked as nothing, I end up thinking more about because of Hyun-woo." Lee Si-young said, "It's great to be working together again, and I'm learning a lot." She joked, "Before filming, he wanted to go over lines together, but I pretended I was sleeping, escaped to the bathroom, and avoided him. He's really passionate." Risky Romance is about the romantic chaos that occurs when hormone-obsessed endocrinologist Ju In-ah, Lee Si-young, picks competitive neurosurgeon Han Sung-ju, Ji Hyun-woo, as her research subject. The first episode airs on July 23 at 10 p.m. KST and will be available on Viki. If you haven't already, check out the trailer below. Source.